गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हेलो एवरीवन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस क्लास 9 चैप्टर 3 एलिमेंट्री कॉन्सेप्ट्स ऑफ ऑब्जेक्ट्स एंड क्लासेस। एज इन द लास्ट वीडियो वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट वर्किंग विद ब्लूजे सॉफ्टवेयर, स्टार्टिंग ब्लूजे, क्रिएटिंग अ ब्लूजे प्रोजेक्ट, क्रिएटिंग अ क्लास, एडिटिंग द क्लास कोड। Today we will discuss where is my class while saved, means after creating a program where it is saved, compiling the Java code, where is my compiled code saved, creating an object means after creating a class how we will create an object, executing or running the member methods. These all objectives we will discuss through page number 42 and page number 43. The term we are going to discuss today is new keyword. The new keyword is used to create an object of the class type. Means after creating a class, if we want to create an object of the class, we will create with the help of new keyword. And the extension we will discuss today, as I have discussed earlier also, the source code file means high level language file is having extension .java, and bytecode file means machine language file is having extension .class. So starting with our first objective, where is my class file saved? Here I want to discuss that, as I have discussed earlier, when we will create a project, we will click on project menu, then click on new project option, and then we will give the project name. That project name is the same name is the folder name. The folder name is the same name as your project name that you specified in the beginning. If you navigate to the folder, you will see all the files created so far. Means in our project window, we are having all these 4 or 5 files. Number one file is welcome.java. It contains the welcome class source code. Number two is readme.txt. Notes and description of your project. Means in the readme files, it contains the information about the author who has created the project, when your project is modified, and what is the purpose of the project. Number third is package.bluej. File generated by the BlueJ for its own use. Means this file is generated by BlueJ window for its personal purpose. And number four is welcome.ctxt. Means text file, setting file for BlueJ own use. Means it is a setup file for BlueJ own window. Students, see here. If I will move to my BlueJ window, I will click on project menu, then click on open project option to check the location. See, this is the desktop. In the desktop, I will open the folder, that is new folder. In the new folder, my project name is Manmeen. And I will open this project by clicking on the open option. So this our project is opened, and these are the different files that is there in my project. Firstly, package.bluej, the bluej file for its own use, then readme.txt file, welcome.class, it is a class file, that is after creating a program, after compiling our program, we will get this machine generated code file. Then welcome.ctxt file, that is a setup file for BlueJ, and welcome.java means our source code file. Means in our project window, we will see all these files. The next topic we will discuss is compiling the Java code. The file that we have created in high level language is known as source file, having extension .java. So what are the steps to compile a program? Click on start button, all programs, BlueJ, then we will create a class, type the program code, click on compile button. After clicking on compile button, a bytecode file is generated having extension .class. means after we will compile the program, a bytecode file is generated which is having extension .class. Next is, where is my compiled code saved? Means when you will compile your program, the Java compiler create a machine language file, a bytecode file with .class extension. This I have discussed in earlier topic also, means where your project is saved. In your project with your program, different files are saved, and here is one file having extension .class. This file is generated when your program is compiled and it creates a bytecode having extension .class. The next topic we will discuss is creating an object. So what are the steps to create a project? First step is click on start button, all programs, BlueJ, create a class, right click on the class icon, select the option new and click on OK button. So after following these steps, we will help to create an object of the class. Next is running the member method. Means after creating an object, how we will run the member method. So steps are, number 2, create a class. Number 3, create an object. Number 4, right click on the object icon. And number 5, select the method void message. Now we will discuss all these topics with the help of practical. So students, this is our BlueJ window. In our BlueJ window, we have created this class. And after typing the code, when we will click on compile button to compile our program, see, the program is compiled, no syntax error, means when the class is compiled, a bytecode file is generated, as I have shown you earlier also. This welcome.class, this is a bytecode file that is generated when we will compile our program. So after compiling our program, we will click on close button. We will click on close button, and after that, to create an object of the class, we will right click on our program and click on new welcome option. So this is a new keyword that is used to create an object of the class. See, when I will click on new welcome option, the dialog box will appear, BlueJ create object. Name of instance. Instance means object of the class. So here the name of the instance is welcome1, that is automatically generated. And after this, I will click on OK button. You can see that this object is created of the class welcome, and the object name is welcome1, that is generated with the help of new keyword. Now through this object, if I want to run the member method, how I will run? I will right click on the object icon and click on the void message. And after this, we will see our output window, where our, or we can see our terminal window, where our output is displayed, that is welcome to the world of computers and welcome to the world of computers. After this, we will close this terminal window and we will come back to the previous window. So this way you can create your program, and after creating the program, you can right click, click on new option, and number of instance you can create, like here it is coming welcome to. Now new instance is created, and after this you can run the member method. So students, today we have discussed the various topic, like where is my class file saved, compiling the Java code, where is my compiled code saved, creating an object and executing the member method. And we have discussed the term new keyword and two extensions. So students, revise all these topics, follow the step questions and do the practical practice. And in the next video, we will come with next pages. Thank you very much.